Welcome to First Steps with ASM, Configuring Parameter Sets. Each ASM model is pre-configured with default data for parameterization. With ModelDesk, you can customize the model parameters. A parameter set contains all the parameters of a vehicle model, including its model components, such as engine, drivetrain, vehicle dynamics, environment, and so forth. Open a ModelDesk project and the corresponding experiment. This experiment already contains a parameter set. Open the context menu of the parameter sets node to create a new parameter set. Select Configure Parameter Set. The Configure Parameter Set dialog opens. Click Copy to build on the existing parameter set instead of starting from scratch. The Copy dialog opens. Enter a new parameter set name. Click OK. Although you can add several parameter sets to an experiment, you can only work with the active parameter set at any given time. Click Activate to work with the new parameter set. Tabbed pages in the Variant Configuration section display the variants for the main components and their possible values. For example, the drivetrain type is set to all-wheel drive. Select another item from the list to change the drivetrain type. Click OK to confirm the settings. The new parameter set is configured. You have now been introduced to configuring parameter sets in ModelDesk.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.